but she tied you to her kitchen chair. She cut your